Welcome to Discover Agriculture. Today, we're discussing sustainable agriculture practices. As our population grows, it's vital to produce food in ways that protect our planet. Sustainable agriculture meets today's food needs without harming the future. In this video, we'll explain what it is, why it matters, and share a step-by-step guide to the best practices. Let's get started. First, let's define what we mean by sustainable agriculture. This approach to farming seeks to balance three main goals: environmental health, economic profitability, social and economic equity. It's about producing food or animal products using techniques that protect the environment, public health, human communities, and animal welfare. Healthy soil is the foundation of sustainable agriculture. Practices to maintain and improve soil health include crop rotation. Growing different crops in succession on the same land to improve soil structure and fertility. Cover cropping. Planting cover crops like clover or rye during off-seasons to prevent soil erosion, improve soil health, and suppress weeds. Composting. Adding organic matter back into the soil to improve its quality and fertility. Efficient use of water is critical. Sustainable water practices include drip irrigation. Using a network of tubes to deliver water directly to the base of plants, reducing water waste. Rainwater harvesting. Collecting and storing rainwater for irrigation purposes. Applying a layer of organic material on the soil surface to retain moisture. IPM is an eco-friendly approach to pest control that reduces reliance on chemical pesticides. Key strategies include biological control. Using natural predators or parasites to control pest populations. Cultural practices. Crop rotation and intercropping to disrupt pest life cycles. Mechanical control. Physical methods like traps or barriers to keep pests away. This practice involves integrating trees and shrubs into agricultural landscapes, which provides multiple benefits. Trees support diverse plant and animal life. Tree roots help to stabilize the soil. Trees sequester carbon and help to mitigate climate change. Integrating livestock with crop production can enhance sustainability. Moving livestock between pastures to prevent overgrazing and promote pasture recovery. Using animal manure as a natural fertilizer to enrich soil. Reducing the carbon footprint of agriculture involves using solar energy to power farm operations. Harnessing wind energy to generate electricity. And that's it, a guide to sustainable agriculture. By using these methods, farmers can grow food in an eco-friendly, cost-effective, and socially responsible way. Sustainable agriculture is essential for a healthy planet and a prosperous future. If you enjoyed this video, like, share, and subscribe to Discover Agriculture for more.